Macy's is closing more stores all across the nation, six total, two of which are here in Colorado. The Macy's at the Streets of South Glen is going to close down, along with a store on 29th Street in Boulder. Impacted employees will be offered severance packages or the chance to transfer to other stores. Well, hackers